Capital Hoops Summer League at the Matha with Sidwell alum, UPenn wing, Jelani Williams. Jelani, welcome back to the Matha. I know you had many good days in this gym over the past three or four summers, but talk to me about your freshman year at Penn. I know you redshirted, but where are we at right now?
It was great. I kind of just spent the year trying to get my body back together, you know, get settled into a different community, different settings. So, and I was really cool. Obviously, it sucked not playing, and we had a really good season, so you want to be a part of that. But, you know, I thought it was the best for me, and I had a really good time.
Sidwell gets off to a 2-0 start here in Summer League.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about the current team right now. Obviously, Jason Gibson is kind of that guy.
Right.
Talk to me about the roster and what you're expecting from them.
I think they have potential to be really good, just because they got a lot of guys that can do the little things. And that was what made us really good when I was here. You know, the guys that can pay attention to the detail you get, you know, the Dean Madison's, the Elijah Williams, those kind of guys that have been around the program and understand, you know, what it takes to win a championship and that kind of thing. So I think they can be really good. Obviously, Jason, you know, one of the better players in the area, one of the better point guards in the area. So they have enough time, and I think they should have a really good season.
Give me your top one or two or three memories of you playing in the summer league. You were here for a bunch of them. You guys had some epic games against DeMatha.
Yeah, so we beat, probably the first one would be us beating DeMatha here. And then it wasn't in the summer league, but we actually beat them again in the scrimmage and the team camp.
Yeah.
And then just being able to play here so frequently, I think is a blessing. You know, you get all of the best teams in the area together to play in this kind of environment, and you know, everybody comes out and watches, so it's just really good. It's a really well done summer league.
All right, Jelani Williams, welcome back. Always great to see you.
Appreciate it.
Good luck at Penn next year.
Yeah.